Thank you. Yeah, y'all know our friend Dan Litt over here.